Canadian
Ladies
side.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Hornblower Niagara Cruises.
This is
May I have your attention,
the American
please?
Side.
This is an important safety announcement. This boat is equipped with all necessary and proper firefighting and life-saving equipment. In the event of an emergency, our trained crew members will assist you with your life-saving equipment. For your safety, life jackets are stored in the labeled storage containers located throughout the boat. Instructions on how to wear life jackets is also clearly labeled on the storage containers. Life rafts are located at the stern of the boat. In the event of an emergency, please remain calm. An alarm will sound, and you will be directed by our crew members on how to proceed. For your safety, please do not stand on the benches. Do not climb, sit, or stand on the rails. If you have children, please keep them in your sight at all times. Children must walk, not run. The decks may become wet and slippery when moving about the vessel. Please watch your step and hold on to the handrail, especially when going up or down stairs and disembarking. We hope you enjoy your boat tour to the falls. Thank you for choosing Hornblower Niagara Cruises.
I can't see because of the water. I can't see it because of the water. But once in a lifetime, next time we should bring a waterproof camera.
Ah, great. Ata yoga, they work rainbow in
Ah, there goes the sprinkle again. Ako si KaVisa Cris, nag-uulat sang basa mula dito sa Niagara Falls, Canada. Until you're here, you would really appreciate it. You can't see it live, you can see it on video, but you won't feel it. Even 4D will not be able to capture it. Kahit 5D, kahit 6D, you won't be able to capture it. You gotta be here. But you gotta be wet. Ito po si KaVisa Cris Aranda, nag-uulat live mula dito sa Niagara Falls.
Dito lang sa Amerika, iba pa.